story of Little Blue Riding Hood is true. Only the color has been changed to prevent an investigation.
This is the woods. My name is Wednesday. I work out a homicide. Monday, February the 2nd, 10:22 a.m. Bumped into Chicken Lickin', told me the sky was falling. I booked her on the 614, turned her over to the psychiatrist. Then a call came in at a 503. When I was on my way to the 503, a 618 came in. I added up the 614, the 503, and the 618, got 1735. I handed in my paper to the chief. He corrected it, gave me 100%, patted me on the head, told me I was a good cop. 11:45 a.m., it happened. I saw a little girl in a blue hood carrying a basket. I stopped to question her. Pardon me, ma'am. Could I talk to you for just a minute, ma'am?
What about?
Nothing much, ma'am. Just want to ask you a few questions, ma'am. What's your name?
Little Blue Riding Hood.
Where are you going, ma'am?
Grandma's house.
Yes, ma'am. What do you got in the basket?
What are you trying to say? I got something in the basket I shouldn't have?
No, ma'am. I didn't say that.
Then why are you asking me all these questions for?
Just routine, ma'am. We just want to get the facts. May I have a look in that basket, ma'am?
Be my guest.
Let's see. Sawed-off shotgun. Knife. Bludgeon. Box of dum-dum shells. Nothing suspicious here. All right, ma'am, we may want to talk to you later, so don't leave the woods. She skipped on down the path, but she didn't know I'd seen the concealed compartment in the basket. In it, what I'd suspected all along. Goodies. My job, get to Grandma's before she did. I took a shortcut through the strawberry patch. It was sort of a strawberry shortcut. I walked up to the cottage, rang the bell. Okay, Grandma, it's a raid.
A raid? Why, I'm just a peace-loving old lady. You've got the wrong Grandma.
Yes, ma'am. We just want to get the facts. Where'd you get that bump on your head?
The sky fell on me this morning.
I made a note to book her on the 614 and turned her over to the psychiatrist. I tied her up, put her in the closet, then I put on the Grandma's suit and got into bed. Come in, ma'am.
Hello, Grandma. I got the loot. What are you doing in bed?
I'm feeling poorly.
But, Grandma, what big ears you have.
All the better to get the facts. I just want to get the facts, ma'am.
But, Grandma, what a big subpoena you have in your pocket.
All the better to serve you with.
But, Grandma, what a big 38 police special you have pointed at me.
All the better to take you in. You're under arrest. You and your Grandma are operating a goodies ring.
A cop. I should have known.
Known what, ma'am?
You look nothing like my Grandma. You forgot about the mustache.
But I don't have a mustache.
I know. But Grandma does.
Well, I see you broke the goodies ring. How'd you get a lead on her, Joe?
I just played a hunch, Frank. It was just a hunch. I played my luck. Sometimes a hunch pays off, sometimes it doesn't. I was just lucky. I just played a hunch, Frank.
What you're trying to say, Joe, is you just played a hunch. A lucky guess. Sometimes a hunch pays off, sometimes it doesn't. You just played a hunch. Is that what you're trying to tell me, Joe?
Yeah. I just played a hunch.